kitchen. There's the refrigerator. We got 5 dogs here. Over here, you see the coffee pot and the cups. This is where the bowls are kept. And this is Lupe's bowl. Lupe's a brown chihuahua. This is Faye's bowl, and Faye is a chihuahua Jack Russell mix, white and black. This is Stella's bowl. She's a border collie. And this one belongs to Ginger. Okay. Ginger. There, that's Ginger. Trixie is the elderly Jack Russell. She's 15. And her bowl is often kept in here because she doesn't quite finish it. So this shelf right here, we've got Trixie's black bowl. And then we have Trixie's food, which I'll tell you about in a minute. Trixie canned food. Trixie cannot have meat. Absolutely no meat. No chicken. No fish. Nothing. And here she is. She's crying because she's on the chair and she can't get down. There's Trixie. This way. And there's a container that says Ginger on it. Okay. It says Ginger's bowl. And in there's a cup. And scoop out a little bit more than a cup of food for Ginger. Okay? There's Faye. Alright, so here we go. We got Ginger's. And this cabinet right here, you're going to see cans of dog food. NF. That's the nephrology food, kidney food. Okay, so Trixie's going to get 50% that and 50% one of these two foods, either the natural balance or the wellness that are in this cabinet. Okay, when we come back over here, we've already got some oatmeal. We're going to take this in it. Put 50%, take a fork. You're going to put however much of you put in here, of that NF, then you get this natural balance, okay? You put the same amount in there, 50-50. Okay, here we go. We're putting water in it. We're going to fill this almost all the way up with water. We go over here to the microwave. And we put it in here. And we put it quick minute. There you go. Their container food is back over here. It's right next to theirs. Ginger. Here's theirs. It's called From Weight Management. It's this big container right here. Got these two size scoops. This little scoop, it's an eighth of a cup. See how it's rounded a tiny bit? One for Faye, one for Lupe. The next one is a fourth of a cup. Three for Stella. Okay, there's Stella's. And now everybody's got the kibble in their food. And the microwave has gone off. Water. We go back to our fork and we mash it. You know, remember what I said, Trixie can't have hunks. She just leaves the hunks behind. Now there's a lot of water in here, so I take this water and I give everybody just a little bit of the water off the top. It's going to have a little bit of this food in it, but that's okay. Trixie's going to have plenty. And then we're gonna mash the food best we can with the fork for Trixie. Now it's a soup. It's kind of soupy. It's pretty runny. I hope you can see that. It's kind of runny. See how much food's in that bowl? It's a good bit of food for a little while. Then you're gonna take Foss Bind. Okay. Powder. It's only for Trixie. You take Frostbinds, one scoop. There you go, one scoop in there. That binds the phosphorus. It's for dogs with kidney failure. They have phosphorus builds up in their system, in their blood levels, and they get really sick. And you just add this little powder. It doesn't have any taste to it. Mix it up into her food bowl. Okay, and there you go. We're going to put just a little bit of cheese on top. A bunch of cheese up here on the counter. Got one open here. And we'll start with Trixie. We just sprinkle a little bit on top. And then just sprinkle some. This can's pretty much empty. So I could open another can, or I'll show you in a sec. There's a whole lot. Of Mexican shredded cheese. This is for the dogs. Okay. Now, you can say, okay, just sprinkle a little bit on top each of the bowls, and then like if you decide you want a bite, they're good. So here I am. I'm just sprinkling a little bit on top. Now Ginger, I mean, sometimes she, you know, gets a little picky, so I might give her a little bit extra. It can either be the powdered cheese or this. There's Ginger's. There's Trixie's. There's these guys, okay? Here, very important. These dogs cannot be fed in the same room. Trixie takes a long time to eat. You're going to want to feed her first. We're going into the hallway here, right next to the kitchen, and there is, behind these coats and stuff, there is a little bathroom. And you see, if you look here, Trixie knows this is where she eats, so she's already in there. None of the other dogs have gone in here. She knows this is her eating place. And you give her the food. She sometimes will just stare at you, but once you close the door, you see, she started eating. Shut the door. Check it. Make sure it's shut very good. Next, you're going to take Ginger's bowl. And sometimes I might add just a little bit more water to Ginger. Okay? And then Ginger's kind of hard of hearing. Ginger, call her name. And she should follow you right out onto the back porch. And look. There is an elevated feeder right here, so she doesn't have to reach all the way to the floor. And you put her food in the elevated feeder, and then you walk back inside, and all three of the dogs should have followed you because they know they get fed. And you see the door shut. Now you go back into the kitchen, and here's Stella's bowl, the green bowl, and Stella gets fed right there in front of the dishwasher. And then here's Lupe. Lupe Lou. Lupe gets fed right here in front of the stove. And then there is Faye. And look where Faye gets fed. Faye. There she is. She will go get on her place on this table. And that's her food right there. Right there. All right? Now, the important thing is that Trixie shut in the bathroom. And Ginger is shut outside. So that this little dog who gets finished eating first doesn't go eat their food. All right? Trixie will take about 15 to 20 minutes to eat. She's the one in the bathroom. She's going to take 15 or 20 minutes to eat. There's Lupe. She's already finished. And Lupe will come get you to tell you she's barking. So here we go to the bathroom. And we open the door. And you can see that Trixie has not finished her food. So we're going to pick that up. There's a little bit of food left on the floor. And Lupe's going to get to run in there and clean it up. Okay? And here we'll give Stella a little bite. And I'll give Lupe just one extra little bite. That's for cleaning up the floor, Lupe. Okay. Now, this bowl, Trixie's food. We're going to take it and put it in the refrigerator. Let's go check and see how Ginger's doing out here on the back porch. And there's her bowl, and it's empty, okay? Now, if it's not empty, you're going to have to pick it up and put it in the refrigerator, or else Lupe will get in there and finish it, and then Lupe will be so fat that she will break bones when she tries to do fly ball and agility. So... okay. There's also a bowl of water out here because sometimes Ginger hangs out back here. And just to go back and tell you again on Trixie, the NF, that's the kidney diet, very low protein. Okay, she gets 50% that and 50% of one of these two foods, either the Natural Balance or the Wellness, and they're both be in the cabinet. And there's Ginger. Okay. She's come back in the house. And everybody else went outside. Now, we're going to go and we're going to pick up these bowls. All of these bowls that they've kind of left thrown around the house. And remember, Faye is over here on this table. And Trixie's is in the refrigerator. And we're going to put them back here, all in a nice little neat pile, right next to the coffee cups and the coffee maker for the next person that comes in to feed the dogs. All right, you going to say goodbye, Trixie?